decade ago, and I thought I would be playing a RPG like BG3. I guess that it comes to being a gamer like me, always looking out for release dates and hype writing from Z. I need the game to feel here, I need the game to see a balanced progression system for my character to level up and become the most badass it can be. Pardon me, yes I ask, for level 20, I've had enough of the absolute, and elitists are plenty, so pardon me as I say please, have it go to 20, pardon me, that's how I play D&D. And 2 days ago, I was having a look in a post about VGTV, seeing about him spawning celebrities. As a result, it then occurred to me that Larian's fashion time would eventually exist within their ability. Name the game, reach level 20 so I can have a paladin mount the floor with an archfiend and live out my damn fantasy. Yeah. Pardon me as I ask. For level 20, I've had enough of the absolute, and elitists are plenty, so pardon me as I say please, please give us 20, pardon me, that's how I play D&D. I ask for level 20. Pardon me. So pardon me while I ask for level 20. I've had enough of the absolute, and illicits are plenty. So pardon me as I say please. Please give us 20. Pardon me. That's how I play D&D. That's how I play D&D. Yeah.